All right, Andy fam. Now guys, it's gonna be super windy in this video. I'm just letting you guys know, I'm sorry. I forgot my my mic with the little cattail on it or whatever you call it. So it's gonna be windy. Right now we are at Five Below. Sorry guys, I was looking in here. See if I see anything. Goodness, I couldn't get a grip on that. Yeah, always leave the dumpster cleaner. Then you found it. All right. I don't think I saw anything in here though worth taking. Oh, this is just boxes. I pulled up and I saw all this sticking out and I was like, oh, gosh, mystery bag. But I guess it's just plastic. Yeah, Andy fam, look at all the clouds coming in. It's supposed to snow tonight. Yesterday we had tornadoes. We had actually a couple touchdowns around my area. And today we're going to get snow squalls. That's crazy. So we are at Staples. I do sometimes find some good stuff in this dumpster. It's really hit or miss. Oh, hey, what's up? Do you mind if I look in this dumpster? All right, thank you. You gave me the thumbs up. These are just like printer cartridges boxes. They're empty though. Animal Crossing, oh my gosh, I remember that game. All right, well. This bag's so heavy. What is this? Somebody made $100 bills with their face on it, bro? No way. Yeah, I don't know who that is. Guys, if you know who that is, comment below the video. That's funny. Oh my gosh. I've never seen that. I mean, I know you can get like fake money and stuff, but with your face on it, that's hilarious. Probably why this was so heavy. It had all that paperweight in it. It's still heavy and it's splitting at the bottom. Nope, I don't see anything in here. Alright. Well, I think that's gonna be about it for real. Oh, that is really heavy. Alright. Why are you super duper heavy? Oh goodness. Oh, that's why it's got all this plexiglass stuff in it. Okay. Yeah, it's got papers and everything in it. Alright, well, nothing in that dumpster. Moving on. Guys, it is freaking cold and windy out here. Whew. Like I said. Yesterday was 77 degrees and tornadoes, and today is like 32 windy, and it's supposed to snow tonight. So yeah, oh, my toe's on the other side of my car. Wow. All right, let's go get it. All right. Yeah. Now let's go. See, I saw a bag in this dumpster. It looked like it had something coming out of it, so we are going to see what it is. Whoa. Alrighty. Whoa. What's that? Is that clothes? Bro, is that clothes? Well, it just fell out. It, oh, they're just rags. They're probably dirty rags. No, that's a lot of rags, though. I might take them, actually. Because I could use them in my garage.
They are definitely used, but you know what? I'm going to go on and take them. And put them in the garage.
Hey, fam, I freaking lost my glove between the dumpster way over there and this dumpster here. I don't know where it went. Looks like there's nothing in here, though. Here. Nothing. Check this out. Nope. Let's check this one. Nope. Alright. Alright, fam, let's see what's up in here. Whoa. This is crusty and nasty. What is this? These are like monitors, I guess. TVs, maybe? They got like bleach all on them. Oh my gosh. What is that, bag of rice? We got some rice in here. We got some TV screens. Whatever that is. I'm gonna go on and take these two TV screens. Clean them off really good. Because they do got bleach. There's the culprit right there. All on them. So I'm gonna go on and take these. Alright, let's go. Holy freaking crap, guys. I just found a whole box at GNC. What are these? Mega Man Plus. Oh, your boy. Let me put those back up in that box. Don't let nobody see that. All right. Shoot. Whoa, there's more than one box. I just noticed all these boxes are full of testosterone pills or something. I wouldn't imagine they're probably different. Yeah, multivitamins. Okay, so they're totally full of different vitamins and stuff. Okay. Well, that's cool. Definitely don't need all the boxes, but I'm gonna take a couple and then we'll go through it once I get back to the crib. Andy fam, I'm at Half Price now. I'm finding CDs. I found some Ruben Studdard. I found some Elton John. Guys, I'm finding all kinds of good CDs right here in my little pile. Guys, I just found the Beatles. Yay! What else is in here? Sorry my light is so dim. I forgot my stick light at home. I'm using my old school headlamp. That's why it sucks. Alright, I'm trying to see if I can get all the CDs pushed up this way. I see a whole pile of them back there. I don't know how well this is going to work. Oh, there's a couple of them. Alright. Let's see what we have. Well, this one came apart. Wingspan? I've never heard of that. Billy Dean. Got some Billy Dean up in here. Couple of them that fell over here. What is this? Eric Clapton, guys. We got some Eric Clapton. Let me have another one. Song of Halloween. Oh, guys, I could use this during Halloween. Heck yeah. Let me have another one that tried to fall. Runaway Bride soundtrack. I almost said Blad. Runaway Bride soundtrack. Okay. Okay, fam, I think I might have said songs of Halloween. I meant sounds of Halloween. Ooh. All right, Andy fam, your boy is back to the crib.
And speaking of crib, look at this. We got prenatal and postnatal for your lactation needs.
Oh, yes.
That's what it says right there.
Sounds like something I want. I'm going to take them.
Well, you may need them.
Yes.
The Honest Company is a pretty good company, though.
Listen. Well, it's in there.
Must be a glass bottle is what I'm saying. Okay.
Guys, look at this whole box. It's freaking crazy. What is that?
Look at this. 50 plus, old man. Andrew, it's for you. 50 plus. You're about 85 now.
Yeah, your boy
Echinacea.
Is old. Your boy is old.
Would you like some echinacea?
What is that?
I don't know. Some kind of herb. Let me tell you what it's for. Supports natural resistance. I think it's for your natural immunity.
Does it make you poop?
Oh, no, take it.
Oh, I'm gonna be exploding like Taco Bell night.
Men's.
Another one.
Yeah,
I have no idea.
Okay, I can take a women's multi.
Guys, if I don't upload in a couple days, echinacea. You know what happened.
We took echinacea.
Yeah, we did.
We took echinacea elderberry. Oh, that's antioxidant.
I've heard of elderberry. I've seen that at Kroger.
I always think of Monty Python Quest for the Holy Grail.
Oh.
Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled of elderberries. Biotin, that's good for your hair. Break your skin out, though, if you don't drink enough water.
Yep.
Another women's multi, ultra mega.
That is, how many of those? I thought I saw another one of those.
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh, energy. Yeah, that's energy.
Mega Man energy.
I really might need energy. Yes, I don't know, when I'm editing and I'm door dashing and everything, your boy gets tired. So.
You know why? Because he's 85.
Yes, that's why I'm 85 years old, guys.
He puts a filter on there to where he looks like he's like 20.
I do. Guys, you have caught me out with no filter before.
I mean,
come on.
Look at these, though. Okay, so it is cookies and cream, Protos Whey. It's got a little alien guy.
It does. Like,
it's
I don't
got
know.
Like a Roman. It's got guy on the moon.
Oh, it's got a rocket ship.
Rocket ship.
Right there. So this is just 24 grams of protein. I mean, that's not even...
150 calories, 2 grams of sugar. Yeah. Little cowboy hat. What is it?
I mean, these have to be about $25 a pop.
Humanized whey protein blend made from milk. It's humanized? What is that supposed to mean?
What's humanized mean, guys? Comment below. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Is it made from humans?
But I bet you these are at least $50 to $75.
Oh, yeah. They are ridiculous.
Look how huge these are. Got 1, 2.
There's another one. 3, 4.
5.
5.
Oh, we're running out of room. 5.
And 6.
6. Lena, watch your head, child. You
Lena,
snatched.
About to get toppled on.
You know what? Oh, look at this. They're only that full.
Oh, we got cheated, bro.
So that much of it is empty.
Yeah.
Look, no, zoom out.
Oh, I see the line
this
right
now.
This
much is empty.
Yeah, and you just get that much?
You get only half of it, and I bet you these are like $50.
Wow, guys. We ooh.
Dude, that's a sin.
I'd be mad.
We're crashing down.
I mean, just look at this jackpot, guys. It's crazy.
You can swim in it.
I know. Hey, if you had the price, how much you think is valued in this box?
$1 million.
Well, that's a lot of money.
Probably $1,000. Because, I mean, have you been to GNC?
Oh, yeah. Their stuff's expensive.
Their stuff is super expensive.
I've really been there before. It's ridiculous.
Rhodiola extract. What's rhodiola? Supports natural well-being.
Men's health.
Oh, this expired in December.
Oh, well, shoot.
That's probably still fine.
I don't know.
Could have used that zinc a couple of years ago. Zinc was expensive, man.
Yeah, we just have a whole box of just random vitamins.
Randomness.
Yep.
Goodness. I think most of it is just repeats. So we got echinacea, the rhodiolatin, another women's multi, I believe.
Yeah,
women's
it's...
multi for energy and metabolism. Metabolism. You looked at me so weird.
I was like, what, bro?
Metabolism.
Yeah, I think it's all repeats.
I think it is, too.
All right, guys. Well, we got our tire of
tire
protein.
Tire of whey with a puppy behind it.
Look at Luna. Look at Luna. Luna's so cute. Look at you.
Luna's like, I want some of that. Luna, do you want to go work out?
You
want
to be a buff dog?
You want to be buff? You want muscles on your muscles? Luna had peanut butter earlier. So
yeah, she did.
She is a buff dog. She had her protein.
All right, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, I got some more over here. If you liked this video, drop a like, or if you're watching this on YouTube, like this video.
And like it because I made an appearance.
Oh, her hands.
And they're done, too. Look at
it. Oh, look at her. All right, guys, smash that like button. Don't forget to follow your boy. If you're watching this on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, stay amazing. Peace, Andy fam. Whoop.